Those who are relatively new to speaking in front of an audience often are concerned about how to move about on the stage. It is very natural for speakers to be self-conscious about how the motion of their arms, hands, feet, and face can emphasize the key points in their presentation. Specific and well-planned movements will express a powerful thought and help you make a lasting connection with the audience. However, stiff and awkward gestures distract you from your expertise and make you appear like a novice, nervous and uncomfortable. It is not just your words, clothes or your slides that make up your presentation. It is everything that the audience can see and hear. Each movement matters. I repeat, each movement matters. Using your body in conjunction with your words is a learned skill. Do not ignore the mastering of gestures, as this is a skill that will set you apart from the average speaker. Always remember to keep your head high. Let your eyes and mouths smile through. The movement of your arms should be from the shoulders, not the wrist or elbows. Allow your hands to be open, not clenched. Even the placement of your feet and your stance makes an impression. The most important thing to remember is to be yourself. Be the best version of yourself. Allow your body to move naturally in ways that are comfortable and fit your personality. Do not overthink or force your gestures to the point that you are in the character when giving a speech. You are a speaker. And mind it, you are a speaker, not an actor. However, be careful not to let nervousness hold you back from free-flowing natural movements. Thank you and see you in the next video.